I'm Kat Dealey from So You Think You Can Dance, and I'm here at the Jimmy Fallon Show. And I've heard that some of the writers have put together different excerpts of themselves dancing, and I'm here to give my views and opinions. They're writers, but are they movers? Arthur. Good choice of music. Ooh. Nice. Spinning is good. Feels as though he's almost ice skating a little bit. Oh, ooh, star jump, star jump, star jump. That was three consecutive star jumps. An air punch. High kick. Very good, Arthur. I liked it a lot. There was a lot of enthusiasm there. It was very strong. Ooh, there's a hand dance going on. It's very walk like an Egyptian. I'm thinking back to the days of the Bangles. Ooh, and there's a bit of booty shaking. She's got the booty and she's not afraid to use it. Whoa! She's put her pass there on purpose just so it looks a bit better. I can see what she's done there. She's highlighted the area that she's working with. Oh, here he is. This is interpretive dance, I think. This is reeds kind of waving in the ocean. This is like seaweed. I can see what he's doing here. Oh, and there's a bit of an elbow going on with a stance at the end. I like a finish. Very important. Okay, here's John. Fastest feet this side of the west. He's doing a kicking. He's got he's mastered the feet, but I'm just not sure about the arms yet. He's a bit like Happy Feet. Remember the penguin that dances? A bit like that. Mike. Oh, I like Mike. You see, now Mike is the perfect person because he's clearly having a lovely time doing this. Should he do it for a living? Probably not. Stick to the writing. But he's having such a lovely time. Is he around at the moment? I could actually go and have a little dance with him. For me, it's got to be Mike. I love it when people have a really good time. I might actually go and see if Mike is in the building. We can just do a little bit together. Yeah! Okay, Kat Dealey, over and out. I've reviewed all the writers. I want to go out on a night out with you guys. It'd be very cool.